And up first, hoping it's not going to let Gary down, is 18-year-old Frankie Cocozza.
After people saw my first audition, they probably think that I'm like this cheeky, like bit mental character.
Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why won't you come on over, Valerie?
I sort of feel like I've got a point to prove to everyone, like that I'm not just here because of what happened on my first audition. I'm here because of my voice. I don't want to be known as the boy, oh, he's just there because he got his bum out.
This is Frankie. I've got high hopes for him.
Yeah, me too. I loved his audition. Is he going to live up to those hopes, though, Baz? It's a big one.
Hey, Frankie.
Hey up, Frankie.
Rob's a big fan of tattoos.
Yeah.
So, the ones... Have you got tattoos on your bum?
I have... I haven't got six girls' names tattooed on my bum like you have.
You need to...
I think that's fantastic, by the way.
You need to get it together, right?
That's proper behaviour. I like your behaviour. Let's hear the voice.
Not everybody knows how to work your body, knows how to make you want it, but I'll push up on it. You got that something that keeps me so off balance. Baby, you're a challenge. Let's explore your talent. Hey girl, I really wanna see if you can go a long time with a boy like me. Oh, I really wanna be with you because you're just my type. I'm looking for a girl to take it over. Looking for a girl to take it over. Like whoa, 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 whoa. What's my name? Oh, na-na. What's my name? Oh, na-na. What's my name? What's my name? What's my name? Oh, na-na. What's my name? Oh, na-na. What's my name? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Frankie, thank you.
Thank you.
Well done.
Cheers.
Can you remember when we had hair like that? Well,
gone are them days, mate.
Gone are them days.
Do you think you've done enough?
Maybe.
Why maybe?
Don't know.
Why maybe?
Because the other boys are just ridiculously talented, like outstanding, so...
His voice is better than I remember. To me, he's gone up a level here today.
Mm. He's an absolute problem, isn't he?
For everybody. Do you know what? If he gets through, the one thing I'm going to make sure he doesn't do is behave.